Well, thanks for that report, Nate. FEU still with a 13-point lead here. Vic, that 15-point lead as EJ Pleh continues on here with an and-one opportunity.
Yeah, flex the muscles getting that and-one. Look at that. Offensive rebound, going hard to the basket, getting the foul, and-one.
Now let's turn it over to Althea Franco on the UE side. Go ahead, Althea.
Well, Kobe and Daryl, when asked about facing setbacks, the captain of the UE Red Warriors, Jack,
who has a decent game for FEU with 7 points and 4 assists.
But more than that, I like his efficiency. Only
this PS Bankable assist of the half. Get an assist that you don't want to miss. Auto loan decisions in just 10.
And you gotta love the patience. Playing like a veteran. Talking about DJ Pleh.
Abay trying to answer, and he does. UE is running. Momoe inside. Maga puts it up. Puts it in. This play of the quarter is brought to you by Pharmathon Energy Plus, powered by ginseng and like Coach Jack said, things need to cool down here for the Red Warriors as Maga needs to heat up though. Abate went inside to Momoe. Precious puts it up. Puts it in. And the lead is back down to 9.
To watch out on. He's been called for steps several times this ballgame.
This play is brought to you by Skechers. Momoe. Take the handoff to Maga. Momoe with the spin. Momoe puts it up and in. Sends Royce Alforque back to the line here. Hoops All-Pro Play is brought to you by Puma. Ball is battered around. It's loose and it's Momoe who has it. Maga, the quick fire three. Won't go. Lingo Lingo puts it up and puts it in.
That's a 9. Lingo fires for 3. Momoe the offensive rebound.